Hey guys, what's going on? There's my daughter in the background, right there. And my son. Let's see. First things first, if you guys see a big old mark on her chest, that's actually a bundle of blood vessels. That's her a huge birthmark, so don't freak out. Other than that, let's see, my kids have been wild and crazy today, so they might be a little bit loud. Oh, okay. We're going to pop onto the stream. Again, we are always fighting with Bryce right above me. Again, all donations made during the time that this is up will go to Bryce's GoFundMe to help support his cancer surgeries. He's going to have two of them in order to remove the cancer and then reconstructive surgery for where they remove the cancer. Basically, two of them, and he'll be in Tennessee in order to do that. Okay, so let's move on to the game. So welcome, everybody, and let's do this. Let's see. Are we streaming? Oh, go figure. I didn't start the stream. So we set up the intro and everything just on the recording side. I'm an idiot. I clicked start stream, or start recording, not start stream. So, sorry if everyone misses it. You know, misses that intro and the music and the hanging out. Sorry about that, guys. Oops. I kind of goofed. Also, let's see. Do I have chat on this one?
Babe.
Yeah?
Look at me.
Maybe I should switch over to our other layout.
Yes, baby. Look at her. She's all matching.
Hey, baby girl.
Doesn't she look cute?
You matching?
No.
No.
I guess my daughter's not matching when she's in all pink. let's see. I don't know. Twitch. Let's see. Let's see if I say something. Does it pop up on here? No, I don't see it. Huh. Weird. I can see Twitch chat. I don't know why it's not working. We have Twitch set chat up, or Twitch chat set up on this scene, in OBS, but I don't know why it's not working. We'll figure that out after the stream. In the meantime, let's get our game going. All right. Pull up Steam, as you guys see here. Library, XCOM, UFO Defense.
I don't have anything.
So again, guys, if you can get the tweets out, please do so. It's much appreciated. We did put up our intro and outro onto our YouTube page, so definitely check that out when you guys have a chance, if you guys miss seeing it here. And we will play XCOM.
Kyle, grab your
monkey.
Let's go.
Hey, you guys are seeing what I see.
Come on, you guys. Come on.
Them graphics, though. I still can't get over it. It looks so good. That's from 1994, guys.
Rail Master has connected.
So many people died. Not the gumdrop buttons! No! Our coffee is so hot right
Warning.
Now, it's ridiculous.
Warning.
Danger, Will
UFO
Robinson.
Detected.
Warning! Warning! Bam, 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 bam. That's a minigun if I ever saw it. I love of XCOM, UFO, Enemy Unknown. This is the first game, guys. Oh, man. Obviously, it's in English. Yes, we're going to load our game. All right, we are on May 4th. Well, let's go to bases real quick. I'm going to tab out, get myself in Discord, get everything ready. The wife has taken our kids to bed for their nap. Basically, the kids didn't wake up till like 3 in the afternoon. They slept. They slept big time. It was crazy. We tried and getting them up, and they were just like fussing. So we gave them something to eat, threw their diapers and stuff on, and then, you know, they went back to sleep. It's kind of crazy. But these are the things to deal with, you know, in parenthood. All right, set up to be in, the arcade. Let's hit done. Let's set up that. And let's go back to our game. Look at how big that screen is. It's so huge. And you Alt-Enter to stretch it like most games on Steam. Again, I can actually read Twitch chat. I can see it. I have it all ready and popped up and everything over on my other screen here on my other monitor. And it's weird. It's only the two computer monitors that have issues. My TV, my flat screen 23-inch TV over here that's, I don't know, it looks like a damn W. It doesn't go through any of these changes. Just my two Asus computer monitors. And it's like, whatever. You know? So let's see. We've got... let's look at that manufacturing. New production... Let's go laser pistols. Start.
Slay has connected.
We want 10 of these. We'll put 15 people on the job. We'll hit OK. And that's going to be what? 4 days, 14 hours. Or no, 8 days, 8 hours. That's fine. We'll hit OK. Research. Let's see, what are we researching right now? Reaper terrorist and floater corpse. We'll hit OK. We're back to Geoscape, and there's that base. View reports. All right, floater autopsy. I think this is the purple guy. The creature has been drastically altered by surgery. The device, which seems to form the core of the body, is a life support system, taking over the function of a heart, lungs, and digestive system. This would enable the creature to survive in extremely hostile environments. The brain is smaller than ours, but the sensory organs are well developed. Ah, okay. We're just gonna hit OK. Allocate research. Hit OK. OK. Reaper. This bipedal carnivore has powerful jaws and a voracious appetite. It has a number of brain implants which are used to control its activity. The primitive predatory instincts of this creature are of little use except to terrorize and destroy reapers. Reapers are commonly associated with floaters. Ah, okay. Like, here's our stuff, and then here's the aliens. So we have the sectoid autopsy, the first one. We have the floater. The cyber disc, which is that UFO thing that, like, blows up ridiculously if you shoot it with explosive weapons. Alien alloys here. And then we go to our stuff. We'll go allocate research. hit okay. Let's go manufacturer. New production. Personal armor. We'll do 20. We'll hit okay. 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 Let's see. Equip craft. Sky Ranger. Crew. We'll hit okay. Equipment. Alright, we'll put in laser pistols. Laser pistols, some grenades.
Me?
Yeah.
I think Elizabeth Lowe has left the server.
Cannon, ammo, a rocket launcher, and some small rockets. That kind of works. We can do that. All right. We'll hit OK. There's what, 1, 2. There should be 14 people, and we should have 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16 weapons, plus grenades. So I think we have enough. We're gonna hit okay. We're gonna hit okay. I'll be right back. I'm gonna help the wife clean up real quick. I promise you guys. Show you what the base looks like. If anyone is here, feel free to answer questions. Have a good time. I will be right back. I'm just cleaning, guys. You know, we put the kids in bed. We're just cleaning real quick. Shouldn't take more than 5 minutes.
Fail Master has left the server.
That's dirty.
Oh, it's dirty?
Yeah. I gotta clean it. I'm gonna clean it tomorrow, though, because I already got a load
of clothes
in.
Is this clean or dirty?
That's clean.
Oh,
you pulled everything out already? Yeah.
I'll take it out after the stream. Okay, you're gonna sit there and dig back in the trash and pull everything back out and put it on the floor and stuff. One of those is gross. It's all wet. Or yeah, it's just water. Okay, I'll take off the garbage after the stream. Don't worry about it. This is the mean. You keep on extra work after I do this.
Oh,
score!
I
think I'll get to make it. That's awesome. Almost. Come on, Cap. Put on the cap, guys. Well, I made the basket, but it shot out.
I ate what I could. Yeah. Jesus stars. No, but you can actually be heard from the couch as if you're sitting next to me. That's how sensitive the microphone and everything in the living room is. Apparently it picks up the TV as if it's sitting right next to the microphone. And now I'm having issues with YouTube because of it. Yeah? Yeah.
Sexy man.
Mwah. Love you too. All right, let's do this, guys. Sorry for taking, you know, so long. For anyone new who's here, we are playing the old school 1994 XCOM UFO Defense, and we are checking out our research, which we did what, Illyrium and Alien Origins, no. Start project. We'll hit OK. Let's see, manufacturer. Hit OK. Let's go Geoscape. Let's go Days. The reports UFO power source. Source of alien craft is an antimatter reactor which uses Illyrium. Element 115 to generate powerful gravity waves as well as other forms of energy. The conversion of matter to energy is an incredible 99% efficient. Therefore, tiny quantities of Illyrium can produce a huge amount of power. This unit can be reproduced easily using alien alloys. Interesting. Okay, power suits. We can now research power suits. Allocate research. Heck yeah. New project, power suit, start.
Slay has left the server.
Put everyone on it. We'll hit OK. And hit OK. UFO, we can now produce that. OK. Let's do this. View reports. Power suit. 100, 80, 80, 70, and 60 from the previous personal armor. Wow, that is a double in all fields. Wow. We'll hit OK. We can now produce power suits. Let's see. We'll hit OK. Not enough special materials to produce personal armor at NA1. Okay, let's go base, manufacturer, new production, personal armor.
remote and got it, maybe?
You do, apparently. I've not had it. I don't know. We need cancel. Alien alloys. Workspace required 10. Cost per 3,000. Start production. We're gonna drop 100. If I can.
That one.
I'm gonna hit OK just for one and see how many days it is. Over 1 year.
Babe, we're watching NCIS tonight, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now with 16 people working, it is 26 days and 1 hour. Add two zeros, that's 300,000. Maybe we need to adjust that to maybe 80. Okay. Add a zero, it's 30. So 240, we'll hit okay there. We have laser pistols, no use. You know what? That's no use for those. 7, 12, 13. And we'll hit OK. Armor. Okay. You know what? We're gonna do that. We're gonna go Central Asia. We're gonna make sure this base has everything. Equip craft. 10 and 10 and 13. Okay. So we're gonna take these guys there. So, yeah, Central Asia. You're gonna go there. Terror Site 5. And we're gonna attempt taking these guys out. Let's hit hour. Yes, begin mission. Mission will be successful when all enemies units have been destroyed or neutralized, or aborted, or all of us killed. Here we go.
We are alien hunting on a budget over here. I'll hit OK. Okay, all right. Let's do this. Guy, you, there we go, get you out, get over here, oh dear God, all right, you saw, see, auto shot, okay. You. You're gonna snapshot. Get over there. And then you're going to sit the way you are. And you're gonna run over here. Auto him. There we go. The guy who can't hit the broadside of a barn. You? No. ?22 to move there? Wow. Get out. Let me know if, you know, I need to mute or anything, guys. Because I don't know if our TV's too loud. I don't know if my microphone's too loud. I don't know too much of anything. I might actually just turn the music up a little bit, turn my mic down some. There. That should be better. You know, I'm right here. You guys barely hear me. So. I don't understand why my microphone is picking up the TV at full blast. This kind of sucks a little bit. Let's see. Turn my microphone if that helps. Not really. Huh. Well, I guess I'll have to half yell. Because that's just how it's going to have to be. So. You know, producing good content is really tough. Especially when you're on a budget. Like this guy. Let's see. Do I want to... Want to rush out? Huh. Drop that. Pick up more movement. Essentially. Snapshot. You. Oh, I just took out my own snapshot. Prime grenade. All right. Snapshot that guy. Yeah! Two aliens down. We still have one here. Got one here. We got this UFO. That's really bad news. Okay, you. Get up there. See, snapshot. Not in our line of fire. Let's go snapshot that guy. Are you kidding me? I can't snapshot him because it took 3 time units to turn around. That and a run. Let's turn it on their turn. In the city?
No, it's Jane the Virgin. She just got inseminated with her, but she's a virgin on accident. She doesn't even know it yet. That's what happened. She thought she was getting, you know, a checkup, basically. She got this sperm. She didn't even know it. That's what's going on, because the person that did the medical thing so fucked up because she broke up with her girlfriend and she caught her cheating on her. Yeah, she's a lesbian. So, yeah, she has no clue that she has a pussy. Now she's gonna get pranked.
What?
Yeah.
That's messed up.
It was supposed to be for somebody else. Somebody, I think it was for her girlfriend, I think.
Not her? Wow. Learn something new every day, guys. How many points do we got? 39? We could do this. Let's try it. Okay, fine. Snapshot. We can't... Oh my god, we can't even shoot the thing? This is bad. This is real bad. Alright, snapshot. Okay, alright. You, unfortunately, or no, it's this guy? Yeah, this guy. Run up here. You?
Lady has left the server.
I'm gonna run up here. Claude Marcel. I do so. I'm gonna take a knee. We're going to go here. We're going to set a group of guys to go across that grounds, them grounds, because I'm more worried about what's up here. The hell is up here? The hell? What was that about? See what I mean? Like, my mouse just is like, we're going to head off in one random direction. Like, no, no, this isn't one direction. This isn't a boy... Oh my god, what? Another alien sees me. Okay. Auto shot. Well, we got it. Come on. No, 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 no. Nope, nope. I'm going to use up all the points for your turns. And go here. There's an alien. Something or someone can see me. But where? Oh, no, 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 no. We don't want to be seen by that. No. Not by the UFO. Oh, you? Ha! Snapshot. Reserve for auto shot. No.
There's options. This is a prescription for a pill that you take. Of course, you are a patient to consult the father, but he does know.
Okay. You duck. You open fire on that alien. Right there. You got to be kidding. I can take two shots. No.
Oh, shit.
No line of fire. Are you serious? Oh. Come on. Okay, you are gonna drop this right now. Like, that's ridiculous that I don't have ammo for those guns. Duck.
Thank you.
it for you.
Yes.
What?
He proposed. And then she told him before he could actually do it. And he's pregnant. And that's the guy that,
Oh, it's his?
Yeah. He's married. He's married to somebody, but he's doing that for her, his wife, so she can get pregnant.
Oh, and the doctor screwed up.
Yeah, terrible.
That's messed up.
Yeah.
It's weird. These conversations that happen, guys. Usually the wife's catching something on TV. It's like right here in my way. Like I can see it. I hear everything. You guys, I'm pretty sure, hear everything. And then when I ask the wife about it, you know, it gets kind of weird. Sometimes I forget you guys are here because this is so loud.
You're easily distracted.
Yes, I am. Who's moving? This guy. We are shooting that alien. I love you too, babe.
Yeah.
Let's see. This guy is the one with the grenade that needs to be thrown. Or not. Alien's turn. Yeah?
Yeah. For me, at least. Because you're all, brr, and then you're all, brr, and then I'm all, yay!
I can't wait to start our workout vlogs, guys. It's going to be loud. It's probably going to be noisy. But guess what? You know, I'm a family man. I have two kids. I have a wife. And I'll be posting those on... Yeah, Rhapsody. This is 1994. This is, like the Amiga or whatever graphics. Took out those aliens. We need to take out this one. We're gonna auto fire. We're just gonna open three rounds on him. Done. You are gonna run up here. And then you're going to snapshot that alien twice. And not even get one round in. Okay. You. Get right here. Snapshot, long distance. Oh, he's not the alien we see. So then who is it we're seeing? Oh, crap, not two of them. Yeesh. That's it. Let's see, snapshot. Nothing over there. Okay. Squad, get out. You get here. But turn around. You you guys. Alright, move on up. Look at this bad man sitting. Yep. I know, it's bad, isn't it? It looks really bad. Right now, two gas pumps blew up in that area here. So that's all smoky, and it's giving me cover. Heck yeah, I'm getting my XCOM on, Lexington Pickle. Alright, let's see. Let's move over here. Make one more set of moves. Reserve for auto shot. You go here. And you, sir, need to just, like, wing it. Get over here. And throw this grenade, like, here. Oh my goodness. It's like right next to that UFO. Holy cow. That dude has an arm. Let's actually look at Bradley's. Throwing accuracy, 63%.
Lady has
Holy
connected.
Cow. Wow. Alright. Claude, get over here. You're gonna pick up the rifle, I think? Or that. Yeah, you're gonna pick up the rifle too. Screw it. Alright, we ended your turn there. Yeah, hold on guys, give me a second. Can we go in the kitchen? Be right back, guys. We gotta talk to wife real quick. Got a coffee refill while I was at it. Alright, we have our alerts and stuff on as well, guys. Let's see. Moving you, Crystal Richter. Okay. It's moving. Really? Okay, I guess you won't get that far. Get you right there. No. You aren't reserving nothing for auto shot. You're going right behind that tree. And then? Who's next? You? Yes, sir. Let's see. Anybody still have an outrageous amount of moves left? I don't think we do. All right, their turn. Here we go. Some serious human hunting going on. I'm thinking we need like the EMP grenades or whatever for those UFOs. Go.
In case. Did you hit me? Good to meet
you. All right. You are going to rush up here. Let's see if we can see anything. I see nothing but some dead people. So I'm gonna assume they've already gotten into the store. Wait, what? Have an alien in view? Oh, right there. He's just chilling, like, what's up, bro? snapshot. That guy. Yeah! Getting our alien kill on. Get you up here. Get up, go follow him.
Yes.
Let's see. You go up here.
You and you make me a terrible grilled cheese sandwich.
Auto shoot. Really? The tree is in the way of all things? Auto shot. Oh, there's an alien there. Okay. We're gonna go right here. And I'm gonna go snapshot that guy. Okay. the site. Okay. Anybody else with an outrageous amount of moves left? We didn't leave anyone on the ship, I don't think. Alright, their turn. Do you guys have any questions about this particular style of XCOM? Wow! Even with auto shot on, I don't get around. I don't get to shoot. Has become unconscious. Become unconscious, you say? Not good. What? No way. Man, I could not save him. And you didn't do anything. Not good, man. Not good. Let's see. Pick up your weapon. Let's see. Let's get our move on. Let's get up in here. Let's check this place out real quick. Okay, nothing. Let's go right here. Oh my god, no. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It costs 2 points to crouch. Oh, crap. Auto shot for the rest of you. I wasn't planning accordingly. Nope. Let's go snapshot. Okay, who am I seeing? There's no alien over here. Go. Hmm. Oh, why did I pick up a useless shotgun from a dead guy? Man. Auto shot. Wow, okay. You can't fire to save your life. Holy cow. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so we got 4 shots in on this. Gonna go auto shot. Oh, come on. Three? Oh, all three of those UFOs. Alright, who still has moves? Dang it. There we go. You. Just rush up there. Alright. Alright, there we go.
Mr. Bushy has left the server.
Their turn. Humans are gonna move. Brett Johnlin died of fatal wounds. Edwin Bradley's gone berserk. Alright. You guys are gonna rush up here.
Like,
fine. I was looking at ammo, thinking I still had another turn. You freaked out, and you've got dual weapons. Not good. Just so we know, let's see. Okay, and snapshot one more time. Nothing. You prime grenade, throw grenade. Hey, at least you threw it. The garden of all sorts of bad sauce. Their turn. Yikes. Our turn. Evelyn Bradley panicked again. Leon's panicking. Dude, you are in the way. Are you serious? Of all times to panic.
And I can't wait to get that milkshake to try first. I'm
Huh. Oh, he doesn't know? Come on, come on. Go. Get over here. Get. Oh my goodness, you couldn't get inside? That doesn't sound right. Don't listen to that. Priming grenade takes 32 time. Oh my god. 32 time units? Ow. Their turn. What? Oh, he shot me through a window. Go figure, man. I don't know why this is a thing. No willpower, I can actually move you. Oh. Their turn. What? Oh, no way. We're being massacred. Massacred, big time. That's right, go nuts, my friend. Waste all those time units and ammo. Okay. Their turn. Oh. Whew, man. Gone berserk. Panicked. We have 3 cyber discs, and we can't hurt them. 3 cyber discs. Just not gonna happen. I'm thinking maybe I should learn plasma pistols and rifles plus their ammo ASAP, just so I can pick up the enemy equipment and use it against them. I think that's how that would work. Love you too, babe. Only have 4 realms. Good, okay. Let's prime this grenade. Prime grenade. All right. Their turn. It's moving out of the way of the grenade. Gone berserk? Yeah, waste those last rounds we had. Okay, you come here. Pick up whatever you can use. 19 rounds. Grenade. Okay. Prime the grenade. 4 turns. We're gonna hit okay. We have 3 men. That ain't good. We die here. I'm done. I'm changing games. And I'm just gonna, like, goof around for, like, the next 2 hours. Because I've been doing this all week. And it's so, so hard. Okay. Of 2 guys. Bro. Okay. Here we go. Come on, come on. Oh, I took out an alien. Okay. Okay. I don't think grenades work on the UFOs. I could very well be wrong, but I don't think they do. This one's probably done. Let's go in the store. Let's just chill. Gone berserk, huh? Wow, that one round. That's something. Boom. These newbies just couldn't handle it. They couldn't handle it. Look at that. Negative 666 points. Our rating is terrible. Yep, sorry guys, you all died. Yep. Here we go. Negative $687. Oh my god. Let's see. Base. Oh, God, wow. It's just us here in North America, isn't it? Yup. Oh, God, we didn't set up aliens or research or anything. No wonder. We'll hit OK there. We'll hit OK. Manufacture. 42 alien alloy units produced. We'll hit OK. Let's see. Manufacture. Production. Power suits. Start. Okay. Let's go geoscape. Day by day.
Ascended AI is connected.
It is clear that we are fighting a losing battle on Earth. The alien hordes are overwhelming in numbers. The best we can do is slow down their progress. The only hope for humanity is to tackle the aliens at their source. Our research seems to indicate a nearby base of operations within our solar system. Aliens indicate this place to be the center of an ancient civilization that predates human history. We must locate this place as soon as possible. However, we need to capture and interrogate an alien leader to gain more detailed info. The larger UFOs probably contain at least one alien leader. Okay. Allocate our research. Let's go. Plasma pistol. This is how stuff gets done. We'll hit OK. Alright, base, manufacture, power suits. We'll hit OK. We'll hit OK there.
equip armor. None. Okay. Let's see, researching. The mind probe is an alien communication device which is used to take information directly from brainwaves. XCOM units can use this device in combat to display an alien's characteristics. Click on the mind probe and use the use option. Then click on an alien with the cursor. Okay. Allocate research. New project. Okay. Let's put you here. Okay. We can now produce mind probes. Alright. Not enough special materials to produce power suits. Let's go to base. Let's manufacture. Okay. Equip craft. Skyranger. Armor. Alright. Power suit. Power suit, personal armor, but okay, some more, manufacture, new production, start production. Okay. Geoscape. Research complete. Plasma pistol. Are lethal alien weapons based on accelerating particles from within a minute anti-gravity field. Nice. Okay. You need to research a plasma pistol clip in order to use or produce the plasma pistol. Let's allocate research. We'll get 40 in there. Okay. Production complete of those alloys. Manufacture, production, power suits. Oh, cancel. Requires 5 Illyrium and 5 alien alloy. We have enough there to create 22 suits for alien alloys. However, we have no Illyrium. So what? Personal armor. Let's see, start production. We'll get 5 more. Hit okay. Let's get all 16 of you engineers in on that. That's going to take 10 days, 10 hours. Center. We're just going to go day by day. Center. Negative 521. Let's see, bases. Yeah. Let's see. Let's go one day, one day, one day. Reports, power source for the small alien plasma pistol contains illyrium, the source of all alien power. Okay. Allocate that research to, plasma rifles, yes. Quartz, plasma beam. Plasma pistols are a lethal alien weapon based on accelerating particles from within a minute anti-gravity. Allocate research. Oh. Okay. Okay. We're kind of just doing a little bit that we can. View reports. Allocate research. Stun bomb. Okay. Allocate research. Okay. Reports plasma beam, plasma rifle. Okay. Devastating powerful weapon. Yep. You will need to research plasma rifle clip. Locate that research. We're literally doing a whole bunch of research right now. I'm gonna hit OK. View reports, okay. Allocate research. Okay. There we go. -884,000. Wow. Okay. Reports UFO navigation. Here we go. Alien craft use sophisticated computers to navigate on Earth and through space. The system is based on optical processors arranged in network fashion. The control interface is relatively simple. The navigator controls the direction of gravity waves generated by the power source to move the craft in any direction. This system can be used easily by humans, and it can be reproduced using alien alloys and other components. Okay. UFO construction flying suit. Oh. Interesting. That's pretty sweet. Let's see. Sorry.
Okay. Okay. One day. Reports. Heavy laser. Okay. Allocate research. Reports. Okay. Alien grenade device works in the same way as a terrestrial grenade, except that it is more powerful. Okay, allocate research. Here we go. Okay. Reports, med kit. UFO construction. Wow. Small launcher, which fires stun bombs, very useful for capturing aliens. Live aliens, okay. Heavy plasma. Put all 49 down. Okay. This is going to be real bad. We're probably going to lose a lot more money. Heavy plasma. Devastating powerful weapon based on accelerating particles. Hit okay. Research. Now we got 50 scientists sitting on this one. Okay, geoscape, day at a time, negative 580. You have failed to stop the alien onslaught. One day, or one by one, the funding nations signed pacts with the aliens, promising technology, prosperity, and peace. However, it soon becomes clear that the aliens have other plans. Uh-oh. The aliens attempt to exterminate all humanity, destroying cities and poisoning the air and sea. The resistance of Earth armies is futile in the face of vastly superior technology. Surviving generations suffer terrible mutations as they flee alien destruction. They are rounded up into slave camps to help transform Earth into an alien colony which is part of some unknown empire. Whoa! Look at that guy. The knowledge gained through the XCOM project is lost forever. You have failed to save the Earth. Oh my goodness. Mutated people. All that hard work, man. Oh my goodness. Okay. We're going to quit. We're going to get on to something a little exciting. Holy cow, let's stop our recording.